I'm tearing away. Pieces are falling, I can't seem to make them stay.
And today I'm just going to show you my PSP collection.
Yep.
Here's the first game, Midnight Club 3. Good game, definitely recommend it, but it's pretty old now, so yeah. It's got Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix. Yeah, I'm pretty far into this, but I haven't beaten it yet, so looking forward to that. It's got SSX on tour, very good game. Can do snowboarding and skiing. I got this near the release date of the PSP. So yeah. Got SmackDown vs. Raw 2007 and 2008 for the PSP. Just for wrestling games, really. And we got Family Guy, one of my favourite games for the PSP. I got it this Christmas and I'm having a lot of fun with it. And I'm pretty far into it. We got Miami Vice. Just like a copy of the what we call the GTA, it's not as good version. It's got Midnight Club LA Remix. That is a really good game, but it's just really like your thing, but your other one. But it's harder to get money, but you can get better cars. Got Wipeout Pure. I got this with the PSP, and it's good if you like racing spaceships and stuff, but this wasn't the game for me. Pirates of the Caribbean. This is an interesting game. If you've seen the film, it's practically based that storyline thing, yeah. Then we got World Tour Soccer, one of my worst games for the PSP. Oh my god, it's so bad. And that came with the PSP. I've got Medal of Honor Heroes. I'm having a lot of fun with this. I've completed it a couple of times. Yeah, real good game. B-Boy, breakdancing game. I've put a lot into this. Very fun. It's like you create your own character and you learn moves by beating people in battles. Then we've got Grand Theft Auto Vice City Stories. Finally for the PSP. Real good game. NBA Street Showdown, normal basketball game, but very good. You got MTX Motor Tracks, just like a game where you, well, motocross really on your motorbikes. Real good game, recommend that. Got NHL 07. I got this quite a while ago, but still a pretty good game, but it's just your normal hockey game. It's really hard to score points though. Then lastly, we have Jackass. This is one of my favourite also. And yeah, it's really funny. And you get to do shit, proper awesome stuff. And then you can just see some of the stuff that you do. It's just normal Jackass stuff really, so yeah. Fine, well, that's all my games, but then I have the fat PSP right here with an Xbox theme on it. So yeah, that's it really. Right, peace. See you later.